Hello everyone and welcome back to another video where today we're continuing our adventure in LEGO Star Wars The Complete Saga. So in the last part we finished all episode 1. So then go episode 1. So today we're going to be starting episode number 2. No. Today is going to be a one-off episode, and we're going, because I just want to experiment and see if we get a gold brick for doing this, and that is to do the super story. So character bonus, here's super story. So in super story, you just play for every single one as quickly as you can. So I'm just curious to see if you get a gold brick or not. So we're going to go through every single one in one episode. Which means it's going to be a long video, but I don't care. Again, you can't skip the cutscenes, so that's really annoying. So once we've beaten each episode, we're going to do this... after you've beaten each episode, with all the levels in the episode, we're going to do this. So that way, if somebody would like to just watch me play through the entire thing back to back to back without having to skip, without having to have a video. Something that Super Story has is extras turned off. So you're not able to access extras. And your goal is to try and get 100,000 studs in each level. So you do have a timer, you have 1 hour to get through the entire episode. So far, we've only spent 32 seconds. Come on. I don't think I'm going to be able to get the stud requirement. Maybe that's how you get the gold brick. I didn't that time, so again there's no music, so I have to turn it off. I would absolutely love nice and easy. Power up. Oh, Oh my god, yeah, we weren't even close. Yeah, we didn't get 100,000 studs, but hey. So I go straight for the next episode. Right, here's where we can see whether our studs reset or whether we kept the same amount of studs. Oh no, you do keep them, so it's just 100,000 studs overall. I didn't know that. I want to be Obi-Wan Kenobi again. Now I'm curious. Yeah, you do. So you can get the mini kits. You can get the mini kits. Yeah, so it will be a long win. It might even be over an hour. I don't know. It depends on how. Well, actually, it can't be over an hour because you have an hour to try and complete each one. So you do have to complete all the levels to do this, to unlock this feature. All I'm curious is to, yeah, whatever, it's fine. Ah, blast. Missed, but I still got it. Oh. I think Superstore is the only place where you can get purple studs in this game. Hello, lag spike. Sorry about that. Oh, a decent amount of studs in this one, so we're about halfway and we're only on level 2, so that's probably quite good. So straight into the next episode. I think I probably did that quite quick, a little bit quicker than I did last time anyway. It's a bit laggy, which is a shame. Oh.
Roger, roger.
Uh-oh. Wow. I could have had time to do all three parts in one video last time, but I had to figure out what to do, I think, last time. I can't remember. Here we go. This is the Mos Espa pod race. Which I just realised, I may have to turn my music down. Or rather my sound for the game, because otherwise it might be too loud. I managed to get all the mini kits in the when I actually played the level that I could get. But this time we can die from this. So it is useful to collect the mini kits again because they give you studs. Like I deliberately missed that one. Uh-oh. Okay. We might actually... Oh, whoops. Get to the 100,000 in this level. Well, that's slightly in the way now, but oh well. Oh, it's gone away now. Oh, good. Oh, no, you don't, Sabulba. Let's see if I can do it within this level. Good, uneasy. I've always thought of the pod race and any vehicle race as being quite difficult. The pod race used to be really difficult for me. It's one of my least favourite levels to complete, but now it's quite easy. Right, we're back on Naboo. We did it, 100,000 studs. Can we get more? Yeah, we can get more. Oh my god. I don't know why I did that. Uh-oh. Oh my god, I'm not sure if I will be able to do this or not. We can complete it in under an hour. I guess we're on chapter 4 already. We're on chapter 4 already, and...
Oh.
one. That is not fair. I'm gonna have to go up manually. Okay, we're good. Another thing is, this level really annoyed me. Annoyed me as well. Ah, I forgot you have to destroy them. I think it's going to impinge, but... Well, at least I died. Christ. That was a sneeze and a half. With a level. Also, I want to see if I can collect this red brick. I know it's going to make the time take longer. It means I could fail, but I want to see if I can actually do it. And whether it actually gives it to me or whether it doesn't. Whoa, that was a... I'm not sure it's going to count, but we'll see. No! Okay, this bit's gonna be annoying. We'll have to do that one manually or... Here we go. Oh my god. So that's one of them saved. I don't think I'm going to have an issue with completing this in time. It's... Great, so I think this is the final one now. We've been going for 35 minutes. This will be around about a 40-minute video, probably. But it's worth it, because it'll be a video where you can just see every single part put together with a different commentary. When I was checking the time, I've realised that actually the time kind of coexists with how that with the level. Oh, I realised we destroyed them all instantly, I didn't realise how I managed to do that, but I guess we did. Ah. Come on. This is taking too long. Oh. Finally. Ah, for goodness sake. It says you gotta do it in under an hour. That's gonna be easy. I don't really want to spend the time collecting those studs up top, even though actually I don't think I'll be able to get up there. Also, all the mini kits you just can't collect when you're in Super Story. Don't need to though. That means the red brick probably won't count either, because we're not even in that level anymore. That's okay, we're obviously gonna go and... they love their destroyer droids or droidicas. Ah, no. I practically did this left wall. I don't like how it spawns you back here. I can't play this game sometimes, apparently. Damn it, you actually destroyed me. You might be able to hear that in the background. Let's just see whether we get a gold brick. All that red brick we collected. The Phantom Menace complete. Phantom Menace Super Story complete. She gets studs. Obviously a new high score. But you don't. No, so you don't get a gold brick. And you don't get the red brick. That's fine, I wasn't expecting to get the red brick. I was just seeing whether you got a gold brick. Although it looks like it does count towards your 100% completion, so maybe we do need to do it. I'm going to do it anyway, but there you go. So that was today's part. But it wasn't, it's not, I mean, it is going to count towards the parts, but that was that. Okay, so thanks so much for watching, and goodbye.